Which is better, a tiny rolled and filtered menthol cigarette or a tall, water-filled mint strawberry tobacco stuffed hookah? One sure tastes better, but which is healthier? Hey smokers and friends, Trace here for DNews to shatter your hookah dreams. I'm sorry to say it, but hookah is real bad. I mean, real bad. A new review published in Respiratory Medicine says the health impact of smoking hookah is akin to enjoying 100 cigarettes. 100. Hookah comes from Persia and India and dates back to the 15th century. It was spread throughout the world by the Ottoman Empire. In case you've never seen one, the hookah is also known as a water pipe, shisha, narghile, or hubble bubble. It has tobacco at the top under a hot coal. As the heat burns the tobacco, the smoke is sucked down through the water and into a tube on the way to the user's lungs. The American Lung Association sees hookah smoking as a growing problem with youth due to the misconceptions about its safety. Their 2007 study of Michigan teens found those who'd smoked a water pipe were 8 times more likely to try cigarettes too. Stats from the CDC show 16% of high schoolers and 25 to 40% of college students have tried a hookah. This is in comparison to 26% of high schoolers who've smoked cigarettes or cigars. People believe the water in a hookah filters the tobacco, but they're wrong. Sure, hookah smoke feels smoother because the temperature is lower and it has a higher humidity, but the smoke itself is just as bad, and actually maybe even worse, as any other tobacco smoking product. The University of Maryland says hookah smoke contains higher levels of arsenic, lead, and nickel, 36 times more tar, and 15 times more carbon monoxide than cigarettes. A study in cancer epidemiology, biomarkers, and prevention tested if water pipes were a good alternative to cigarettes for people who, you know, wanted to kick the habit. When testing the urine of both, they found chemicals which damage the nervous system, red blood cells, the eyes, throat, and nose. Some levels in hookah smokers were double those of cigarette smokers. When it comes to the addictive chemical nicotine, cigarettes and hookah are pretty much the same. So yes, it's just as addictive, but it gets worse. The World Health Organization found the average hookah session lasts between 20 and 80 minutes. While you inhale 50 to 100 milliliters of smoke in a cigarette, puffing on a hookah for a session nets 90,000 milliliters of smoke. That's where the 100 individual cigarettes number comes from. That's a lot, you guys. According to a study in nicotine and tobacco research, hookah smoking has been shown to cause stunted lung production. And the CDC says smoking hookah while pregnant produces lower birth weight babies. Hookah smokers are at risk for cancers of the mouth, lung, esophagus, and stomach too. So, I mean, does all this sound familiar? That's because it's the same thing you've been hearing about regular smoking. There are non-tobacco products you can smoke from a hookah which claim to be safer, they're actually not. Smoke from the heat source and the carbon monoxide you're inhaling will still screw up your lungs. Smoking is smoking. Regardless of how we inhale it, the lungs are not all about it. Do facts like this surprise you? Who told you that hookah was safer? Share your thoughts with us down below, subscribe, and if you learned something new, click like and, you know, tell your friends. Thanks a lot for watching DNews, everybody. See you later.